Hey Crossroads, I wanted to take just a few minutes to update you and remind you of the five ways that we are staying engaged together as a scattered church. The first way is that we are worshiping together at 9:30 on site in our building now and online through live stream, how we have these past few months. Every Sunday, 9:30 a.m. on site and online, we're worshiping together. If you'd like to read more about the mask and facial covering and social distancing requirements that we're adhering to keep each other safe, we'd encourage you to read more about those on our website as well. So we're worshiping together. The second way is that every day at 9:30 a.m. we're praying the Lord's Prayer together wherever we are. It's a great way to have a corporate practice, even though we can't gather together in the ways that we'd like to. The third way is that we're growing together through daily scripture readings. We have it's called the Open Word Bible Reading Plan. Every day there's a New Testament chapter and an Old Testament chapter. It takes about 7 minutes every day, and everyone in our church is reading the same scriptures every day. We're literally getting on the same page with one another as we open God's Word together. The fourth way is that you can continue to give towards Crossroads ministry efforts and Alliance missional efforts through our website, or you can mail checks into the church office or bring them now on Sundays like normal. And the last way is that we're serving together. There's a few different ways that you can serve. The first is through our benevolent initiative. You have been so generous to give money into the benevolent fund to support people who have been affected significantly during this time. And we are taking volunteers as well to continue to help meet practical needs. So if you'd like to be on a list of people to be sort of on call as needs arise to help with a variety of different things. It could be picking up groceries. It could be walking someone's dog, something as simple as that. So if you'd like to be on that list, we encourage you to sign up on the website under the Benevolent Initiative. We also have two ministry partners, Coffee Oasis and Kitsap Homes of Compassion, who are always, but especially during this time, taking volunteers to help towards their ministry efforts in Kitsap County. So we'd encourage you to consider serving in one of those three ways as well. So five ways to stay engaged. We worship together. We are praying together. We're growing together. We're giving together, and we're serving together. Just wanted to take a minute, remind you of those. We encourage you to check out our website for all of these in detail, crossroadscma.com/new normal. And look forward to hopefully seeing you on Sunday. Bye.